Hello, all you lovely people out there. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play City Skylines, New Brockton.
As you may have noticed, I changed a few things around. I placed down a high school here, a college here, and a firehouse here. I rather like it. Also, I changed a few graphics options. Hopefully, my computer can handle it. That's looking nice. Good. Glad to see this is all going well. The hell? Yeah, my mouse is kind of broken during shipping. The mouse wheel, anyway. I should check to make sure it's not completely busted and maybe get a replacement. I mean, I only spent like $5 on it, so it ain't that big of a loss. I like this design. It has a lot of weaving, but there's not that many accidents. Oh, I also replaced the hospital with this. There we are. I feel like we should focus on connecting these up soon. How far is that? 25? We need a space of 30 to be able to do that well. Let's see, how did I do that? And 12. And that is how far from the outside? 3. Wait, what? Hang on. Right, we need to get that one. 13, 12. Da, da, da. 12 and 13. That's that one. 11. 11. Hey, how the fuck did I do that? Oh yeah, it's slightly different.
Okay, let's see here. This one is 8 in. Wait, no. Yeah. That one's 12 from that one. How'd I do with that last time? How far in is that? That goes to the other side. Oh lordy, what the fuck? Well, obviously we need to make that a bit closer. Hey, see if I give a shit.
Let's see here. Addy, addy, addy.
Three from there and three from there. I did that right, that should be 11 on that side and 11 on that side. Yep, good deal. This is 11 more. That's odd. Oh well. Is now my problem. Yeah. Eight from there. Eight like that way. And it's 10 up. Yaddy 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 yaddy. Whatever that one is. Ah, that's what it was. It moves that over there like so. There we are. Da-da-da-da. And that one. And then that. Grab that. And put that on there. Put that on there. And we just do old whatchamacallit. There we go. Good deal. Yeah, we don't really use this, do we? Oh, except that poor guy, but he ain't using it much longer. No, damn it. There we are. Just upgrade this. Like so, real quick. And there we are. Perfect. Good deal. Wait a minute. Not a good deal. Not a good deal at all. Okay, there we go. And then we do this. Ta-da! Nah, it's a good deal. Alright, so that's that. Really wish I could buy this freaking square. But no. Oh, hey, I'm almost at a milestone. Cool. Come on, Daddy needs a new 2 square kilometer area. Or is it 4 square kilometers? I don't remember. Why are you unhappy? Breed, motherfucker. Hey, there we go. Good. There we go. Wait, I finally have access to this. Cool. Neat. That's very neat. That will be helpful once I reach that point, but I have not reached that point yet. Also, I can't see a fucking thing. Huh, these aren't part of anything. What's my fire coverage? Yeah, I can place that in there. I am going to have to destroy this eventually. This can't be left like that. I think I also should look into terrain tools to lower the sea level a bit. Because right now it's a bit much. I'd rather not have to keep this raised up like that. It's annoying. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Oh, we have hit water consumption capabilities. Okay. Now we just do anything other than that. That one. There we go. That. that one, and round it off. There we go. Good deal. Why did I disable that advanced toolbar thing? What the hell? I'll just pick it up before the next episode starts. Holy shit. Huck. How's going on here? I guess it was just traffic slowdown or something. I mean, what happens if I do this? What? I mean, this is like the single access point from here to here. So I'm guessing they're going to have to swing around, go up here, and just be funneled this way. Yeah, there's no way for them to get here, which is a damn shame. Huh. Hey, you know what? Well, hang on. Let me speed through this night because I don't feel like trying to build something in the dark. Yeah. All right. Probably not that one. Yeah, I don't see the point in that. I don't see the point in that either. Yeah, this ain't gonna be, like, anything fancy. I mean, it's a residential district, for crying out loud. I wonder if it'd be a good idea to put this down somewhere. Don't know if it generates ground pollution, though. Hey, we have another trees. Okay, there we go. Welcome back, apparently. Weird. I don't know. Oh well. Hey, what the hell? Oh shit, I thought I had you covered in there. Well, it looks like you gotta get deleted. Okay, now let's do this. Let's do this right. I'll put this right here. And I'll just slowly, gradually bring it up over here. Sure. Makes perfect sense. That's 12. So, all right, let's do it like we do here. 10. Let's try that again, only with less suck. Wrong one, dumbass. Okay, let's see. 10. Not that way. Not that way. How'd I do it before? Oh, it was 9. Okay. And also, it's supposed to be 5 away. All right, let's see here. And then we go do it again, 9 and 12. Yep. Ah. What the fuck? Fuck it. Also no. Nope. Nada. Not feeling it. See you, Space Cowboy. Negatory. No. Okay. So, that's a bit different, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I mean, like, can't be that bad. Right? 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 Somebody better use this shit. Hey, there's one. Cool. Now let's just shovel some more of these things in here. I wonder if I should stick a train station in here. It might help. Might help a lot, actually. Stick a train station, have it maybe duck underground a bit until it gets over here, and I can have it just shoop right over there. And holy moly, what the fuck? Ah, there's so many goddamn people. Oh, that's why. Okay, you people need some options. Yeah. And while I'm doing this, I might as well just, grab, I don't know. 60 more worth of stuff. I need to turn off this frickin' pop anarchy stuff. There's no fucking point to having it. short, whatever, fine. Jeez, I don't care. Whoa, this episode's going on long enough. See ya!